He moved it closer.
Okay, first, is it alive?
No. No.
Okay.
The other thing it would be alive
is... It is cheating. I'm looking at the camera, but I'm not going. What the flip is that?
I don't even know what it is. He put it in there.
I know it's a bag.
Yeah. You want to open the bag?
It's a no.
It's a no.
I don't know what's in it. I might have to, though, because I can't bring out what's in it. I have to open it. If it's not, I'm gonna hit the L. It's gooey. What is that?
Watch this.
Is it slime?
No.
It feels like slime.
No, it's not slime.
What is that? What's in this bag?
Great.
I give up.
Thor wants to help. You give up?
I give up.
You gotta pull your hands out of the box and say you give up. It is soap. Soap. I won. I'm so proud of that one.
That's so gross.
I didn't want to say hi to Thor.
Okay. I didn't want
to. Get him off my sweater. Caitlin. Climb in there and suck you, little boy.
Hey, I know what it is.
Well, just leave him in there until... Oh, it's my turn, isn't it?
Yeah. You should have closed your eyes.
Come on, buddy.
It would have been perfect.
Come on, buddy.
You just want to come out. No, just let him alone right now. Go find whatever you're finding, and Savannah will have to pull him out when you come back.
Don't work the box.
Go find something. Do you enjoy that box there, buddy? You like that, Thor?
Thor likes the box.
Is he laying down in it?
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
I want to take a picture.
What are you doing?
Oh, my beaky.
You're so gorgeous. He's got his head out the hole.
He's like, what are you guys doing?
Let's play. All right. Just go show Grandma after. No. Stay. Well, it's not that easy to fit in there. He's quite big. Yeah, you can't make him stay in there.
I got your butt. That's a nice picture.
There you go.
Stop having to take a picture.
There we go.
I got your hand in the picture, but else my
hand. Sorry, he's laying down. Oh. Hurry up. Hurry up. There you go.
He just looked at me. See, isn't that a picture of the foot?
Okay, what does the other one look like that he's laying down? Does it look good? Go show Grandma that.
Alright, put her back.
I'm gonna peace out, guys. Okay, just a minute.
What's that?
In the living room.
Well, she doesn't get the cat out. Hey, pal. Hey, buddy. Yeah,
you gotta get out, buddy.
Laying down.
Hey. Guys, I'm gonna get out.
Hey, but what else was this?
He is sitting there pushing his feet against the box, and we can't pull him out.
It's safe, thank you.
Slap people with it.
gonna say that was cute. I'm gonna show her the picture.
Freaking knew I was gonna break my face.
Hey, what should we do with Merlin?
What? I don't know, honestly.
I think you need a dog toy or something. Something small. I'm gonna stick it in there. I'll figure it out. You got a hole right there.
Yeah.
See, Andy. Okay. There. On your hips. Touch your butt.
Okay, okay.
I don't even know what that is, so good luck.
Go ahead. She calls to them.
It's a toy.
No.
It has to be a toy.
You can kind of play with it, but it's not really a toy.
It's one of those spinner top things.
No.
The little thing
it's not a spinner top.
What is this?
She's so confused.
Let me just show the out.
You're not supposed to turn the box.
Oh! Okay.
No, I see.
I can only see my hands.
You're not supposed to.
It has to be a toy.
You can kind of mess with it, but it's not a toy. Your box isn't straight. There you go.
What is this? Do you give up?
I guess that's a no.
Actually, I think we should start timing it. You have a certain amount of time to figure it out.
Oh, this is dope.
Or you're done. You know what? Isn't it like a light thing? You put it in a pumpkin.
You put it in a pumpkin, you turn it on, and it lights up the whole
pumpkin. It's a stupid thing that we found out with the Smash pumpkin. Did I not just say that you put it
yeah.
in a pumpkin? All right, Merlin, it's your turn.
Okay.
Well, you gotta put that back thing.
Just leave it there.
Okay, I'll just put it. She broke the butt.
What?
Nothing.
What?
I think this is the longest video I've had. We put that weird thing in there if we had a chance, but it's not ours.
That so, weird mummy thing?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You never figure out what the heck that thing is.
That is a negative.
See, if I had my zap ring, I would totally put it in there.
I got
and
it.
They'd click the button and zap it their souls.
Before you ask, it's not a lie.
I wasn't gonna ask. Is that like a decoration wall thing?
No.
Sure.
Yeah. I know exactly what it is, and I know what it goes to too.
To do? So he's gonna
shut up.
Well, it feels like one of those little figurines from Grandma's stuff.
No.
I give up on
it. They can't tell. It's a candlestick from the game Clue. Yeah.
Oh my god.
He wouldn't have guessed that. There was no way.
That's why I put it in there.
Right.
I feel like started. I'm. No, I'm not playing anymore. I'm just gonna watch YouTube. But I feel like I'm the only one who didn't have a problem figuring out.
You're in the
what finding things for. Yep. Alright, Merlin. Go find me something.
Close
your eyes. I think he's just gonna find something in here. I'm gonna put four in there, see if we can figure it out. I
I can't glue that out right away. Yeah.